I conduct fundamental research in the area of multiphase flow and fluid dynamics, which is the study of, for example, how air, water, and sand flow together. I apply this knowledge for optimization and troubleshooting of chemical engineering processes. I have led a number of collaborative research projects with multinational companies, directly benefiting them, improving their productivity. I was born in Pragpura, a small village in the state of Rajasthan in India. I first arrived in a city for my university education. Adjusting to the urban environment was a challenge, but thanks to the great support from one of my teachers, I adjusted and succeeded. I arrived in Australia in 1999 and after completing my PhD, joined Curtin as a lecturer. It was immediately obvious that this university was a special place in terms of its strong industry links, which unsurprisingly helped me to thrive as an educator as well as a researcher. Curtin also provided timely leadership opportunities that eventually led to my appointment as the head of a school for the WA School of Mines, Minerals, Energy and Chemical Engineering. It is indeed a privilege to lead university's oldest and most reputed school. My ambition is to encourage engineering graduates to take inspiration from Sir John Curtin and serve society not just as engineers but also as visionary leaders.